Hi, my name is Sarah.
Hi, I'm Joe.
I'm a student of physical therapy at University of Cincinnati, and could I please confirm your name and your date of birth?
My name is Joseph Anakin. I was born 9/10 of 1993.
Thank you. Okay, so today I'm gonna get you ready for your treatment of your upper extremity.
So if the patient is wearing clothing that is obstructing the area of treatment, you can have them change clothes, but once you leave the room or provide necessary privacy.
So if I could have you lay down on your back with your head on your pillow.
Okay.
And I'm gonna have you put your arms at your sides so that we don't knock anyone walking by. And so this positioning is basically to promote comfort. So. Basically, I'll ask Joe. Joe, are you comfortable?
Yes.
Okay, so if Joe wasn't comfortable, I could place a rolled towel or pillow under his neck, or I could place a pillow under his lower back. And Joe, are your knees comfortable?
No.
Okay, so since Joe's knees aren't comfortable, I can place a towel under his knees. So that will provide a little bit more support. And then if his ankles or legs weren't comfortable, I could also place a towel under his ankles. Is this okay, Joe? Okay. So Joe, how does that feel?
Much better.
Much better. Okay, so Joe's now comfortable in a supine laying position. So now I'm gonna drape him with a sheet so as to expose the area of treatment, but can maintain the modesty of everything else. So with that, I'm going to unfold this sheet and drape it over Joe. And since I'm treating Joe's upper extremity, I'm going to make sure that his feet are covered. And then I'm going to move to expose his arms for treatment. So I'm going to tuck this in near his armpit and move his arm back to his side. So I'll do it on this side. I'm going to tuck his sheet into his armpit so as not to expose anything in his chest and move his arm back to his side. So if I were to move this back, basically just drape that and move his arm back to his side. Alright. So for the lower extremity, basically can just fold this up to the area that you need to treat. So in this case, I want to expose his knees, and I'm just going to tuck the draping in between his legs so his groin area is not exposed, and then just make sure this is tucked here to maintain modesty as well on both sides. And that is how you properly drape and position a patient for treatment.